sideshow. I'm just the beer guy tonight. So you don't have to hoop it up just because I'm up here asking if anybody's ready.
Woo! Yeah, Jeremy, yeah!
You don't even know. Is anybody ready?
Come yeah, on, Jeremy, yeah! Woo!
My name is Jeremy, Schmaltz Brewing Company. We are making a line of beers called Coney Island Craft Lagers. They are a fundraiser for the last remaining fixed sideshow in America at Coney Island in Brooklyn. You might have been enjoying and certainly better start enjoying our Messiah Bold from the Hebrew the Chosen beer lineup here. Hotel Utah has been an unbelievable home for us for the past 5 years. I am so pleased and proud and excited tonight to have an outrageous lineup of freaks and performers and outrageously talented people. And I'm going to introduce you to your official MC of the evening, straight from Coney Island. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the human blockhead himself, Donnie Vomit.
And narrator of the Coney Island Circus Sideshow, the last traditional circus sideshow in America, bringing to you acts of the strange, the odd, the weird, and the bizarre. And for you guys tonight, we have put together one of the strangest rays of people that we could throw together at the last minute on the internet to entertain each and every one of you. Now, friends, I must remind you that this here is a live show. And these kind of shows are all about energy. So if you see something you like on stage, we want to hear you hoot, holler, make some noise. Let them know that you're having a good time. Because the more energy that you give to these performers, the more they are going to give back to you. So you guys ready? Hold on. By the way, human blockhead lager, it makes things so much more fun. So I ask you, friends, you ready to have a good time? Say yeah!
Yeah!
And boys and girls, please welcome to the stage the first act of the strange bizarre, the one and only Vagabonding.